by Field Level Media, April 8, 2018, 11:27 p.m. Tampa Bay Lightning forward Nikita Kucherov goes out onto the ice before the game against the Carolina Hurricanes at PNC Arena on Saturday. James Guillory, USA Today Sports. Panthers spoil Bruins division title hopes with the Boston Bruins unable to earn a win over an opponent that had nothing at stake Sunday. The final piece of the NHL playoff picture fell into place. The Bruins would have won the Atlantic Division and posted the Eastern Conference's best record with a win over Florida in a makeup game Sunday night at Boston. Instead, the Panthers, who were eliminated from playoff contention Saturday, earned a 4-2 victory, allowing the idle Tampa Bay Lightning to emerge with a division crown. Tampa Bay 5-4-2-3-5, 113 points, will face the East's number 2 wild card team, the New Jersey Devils 4-4-2-9-9-97, in the first round of the playoffs. The Lightning lost their 3 regular season meetings with the Devils. The Atlantic Division's number 2 squad, Boston 5-0-2-0-1-2-112, will open the playoffs against Atlantic's number 3 team, the Toronto Maple Leafs 4-9-2-6-7-105. Boston lost 3-4 to Toronto. The Bruins and Maple Leafs are back in the playoffs after first-round exits last. Tampa Bay missed the cut last year after losing in the Eastern Conference Finals in 2015-16, while New Jersey is in for the first time since losing in the Stanley Cup Final in 2011-12. In the other half of the East playoff bracket, the Metropolitan Division winning Washington Capitals 4-9-2-6-7-105 will play host to the East number 1 wild card team, the Columbus Blue Jackets 4-5-3-0-7-97, in a first round series. Washington beat Columbus in 3 of their 4 meetings this, losing 5-1 in the most recent matchup on February 26. The Capitals are in the playoffs for the 4th straight, having lost in the second round in each of their 3 previous trips. The Blue Jackets haven't made it past the first round in their franchise's history. The defending Stanley Cup champion Pittsburgh Penguins, number 2 in the Metropolitan, would match up with a Metropolitan number 3 Philadelphia Flyers. The intrastate rivals met 4 times in the regular, with the Penguins winning each contest. Pittsburgh is seeking its 3rd straight Stanley Cup, while Philadelphia HASNT made it past the first round since 2011-12. The Western Conference seeding was resolved with Saturday's action. Central Division champion Nashville Predators 5-3-1-8-1-1-117 versus number 2 wild card Colorado Avalanche 4-3-3-0-9-95. The President's Trophy winning Predators beat the Avalanche in all 4 of their meetings this. The Predators lost to the Penguins in the Stanley Cup Final last, while the Avalanche had an NHL worst 48 points. Colorado is in the playoffs for just the 2nd time in the past 8. Central number 2 Winnipeg Jets 5-2-2-0-1-0-114 versus Central number 3 Minnesota Wild 4-5-2-6-1-1-101. The Jets beat the Wild in 3 of 4 this, including a 7-2 rout on November 27. The Jets are still looking for their first playoff win as a franchise since entering the league as the Atlanta Thrashers in 1999-2000, going 0-4 as the Thrashers in 2006-07 and getting swept while playing in Winnipeg in 2014-15. The Wild are making their 6th straight playoff appearance, though they've been eliminated in the first round each of the past 2. Pacific Division champion Vegas Golden Knights 5-1-2-4-7-109 versus number 1 wild card Los Angeles Kings 4-5-2-9-8-98. The expansion Golden Knights took the league by storm in their first, though they split their 4-game series with the Kings, losing each of the last 2 meetings as part of a home-and-home in February. Loss. Angeles is back in the postseason after missing the cut last year. The Kings have won 2 Stanley Cups this decade, 2012-2014, Pacific number 2 Anaheim Ducks 4-4-2-5-1-3-101 versus Pacific number 3 San Jose Sharks 4-5-2-7-1-0-100. The Sharks and Ducks played to shootouts in 3 of their 4 meetings this, with San Jose holding a 3-1 advantage in the series. Anaheim has made it to the Western Conference Finals in 2 of its past 3 playoff trips, while San Jose lost in the Stanley Cup Final in 2015-16. The playoffs will begin Wednesday with Minnesota at Winnipeg, Philadelphia at Pittsburgh and Los Angeles at Las Vegas. The other 5 series will begin Thursday. Bruins, NHL.